think I've lost my phone. I know it's white. I can't go to my castle. I think it might be that one. Nope. Goodness, I found it. Eventually, hour later. Last week, my car has gone in for repairs on the back quarter. Insert video. At this point, because I had the cameras and video footage, I took it that I would take that information to the police, which I did. To which I got the response, I don't have enough evidence. No evidence! I'm speechless. Here comes the rub. The video evidence that I presented to them has no number plate visible. And on further looking, there is no number plate, either on the vehicle or the trailer. Now, I can kind of understand it from the police to a degree that they're saying there's nothing for them to follow. But as evidence goes, that footage shows him cutting across a corner, forcing the car in front of me off of the road, going on the path on the other side of the road, and then driving away from an accident. Good morning, it's a Thursday. We have, as you probably, if you've seen our Instagram story, we've had a problem with the boiler. It's last night was making an atrocious noise, and we've called out our technician, and they're coming today to deal with it. Luckily, I don't have a lot on at the moment, so I will be hanging around for the engineer to turn up. Unfortunately, I don't have a time. I appreciate that they don't not able to give a time, but it's a bit inconvenient. Would like to have gone out and done stuff as against being in the house, but I can find plenty. Ew. They've been left a little while. Need a good clean. Well, it's better. I think I might need to replace the grouting at some point. I can't take this off. Oh, whew. Bit of light cleaning. Needed to do the hoovering again, and got the windows. Those windows have been like that for a while, and it's disgusting. Anyway, that's brought me to lunchtime. Time for lunch, and go and get the boys. Back to the story at hand. Contacted the police, contacted the insurance, because that's what you're supposed to do, I was always told. Unfortunately, the insurance can't do anything on my behalf, so I have to pay for it as though it was my own fault. Bummer. Another couple of days, and I was contacted by the people who were going to repair the car. Same people that I had before my other accident, which I would rather forget, to be honest. So it looks that the rear quarter of the car will be either a repair or a new one. The light, definitely a new one. That's broken. So that brings us up to date. You could be forgiven in thinking that that's it, it's a shut case. The police have got no evidence, they can't follow it up. Well, yeah, as face value, that's about right. After speaking to the police, put a few feelers out, one being on social media, Facebook, and we got a couple of leads, more than a couple of leads, different places. So I think it's a case of watching this space. Supposed to be getting ready for homework, but they're talking about Minecraft.